99.9 KGOR. Relax, unwind, and feel good tonight with Omaha's greatest hits and the John Tesh Radio Show. A lot of people love listening to podcasts. I'm one of them, and we, of course, have our own, the Intelligence for Your Life podcast. It features new episodes every Tuesday on iTunes. But here's the question. How do so many people make time to listen to all their favorite podcasts when there's so much entertainment fighting for our attention? Well, it's called speed listening. Literally, they use app settings that accelerate voices so they speak 5 times faster or more. I use this feature myself. That way, we listeners can finish an hour-long episode in minutes. We can speed listen and knock out 2, 3, 4 podcasts in the time it takes to listen to one. The average podcast listener gets through 5 a week. The most voracious podcast listeners do 6 or more per week. Now, on the iPhone, the default podcast player lets you listen up to 2 times faster. But for some, that's not enough. For them, there's the Overcast app, which speeds things up 3 times faster. Chipmunks reading a podcast. It also offers a smart speed setting that shrinks silences. And it's not just podcasts people want faster, it's audiobooks too. Hundreds of thousands of Audible listeners use higher speeds, according to the company's data. And Audible says speed listeners prefer nonfiction, but do binge on mysteries and thrillers. So when things are that fast, can listeners even follow what's being said? Oh, say yes. In fact, the speed, they say, keeps them even more engaged.
Intelligence for Your Life.